My friend Mungoose helped me out. We're getting some stuff out of the media room. Luckily, back when I was 13 years old, I bought a surround sound, I bought a TV, I bought a Blu-ray player, and TV stand, all this stuff. So it's actually coming to handy, like, well, it's coming handy now, because I don't need to buy all that stuff. So it's pretty cool. So we'll load up the truck and we'll see you at the new place.
A lodging company.
At where?
A lodging company.
The one thing I did do, I went out to go buy a big mirror because you need it for yourself, right? Holy smokes. Christian has way more stuff than me. So we're gonna eat some greasy food because we can.
Diet's done.
Actually, it's done tomorrow.
Diet's done. Okay, turn this on because it's so hot. I'm gonna lose it.
Guys, so we're here at the mall. We're gonna grab some poutine. I don't know what kind of you're gonna get. Pulled pork? Huh? I got the pork. Kristen gets the regular. And also got that diet root beer because it's awesome, honestly the best. So I'm pretty much drained. The weather didn't really help too much because it was really hot, and then we're like sweating and getting stressed, and not gonna lie, we had a little bit bickering here and there, and you know, it happens, you know, moving stuff. But and I'm really thankful to have my friend Mungu. He has a truck, he helped with the move. So if it wasn't for him, you know, it would have made my life a little bit difficult. So thank you for that. Also thanks for Kristen's dad, because he helped her a lot to get her stuff organized, and just our families together, just being all so supportive with our big move. They all came by, and my dad, he actually dropped something really, really awesome here. I don't know if you can see this, but pizza is key. You need that. So that's what we got going on. Also thankful for my manager that I work. Manager at work, she dropped off a table. She has chairs coming tomorrow. She actually gave that to us for free. And so I really thank her for that. It's just amazing. Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes. But it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves. Where our eyes are never closing, our hearts were never broken, time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. Alright guys, here is the physique update for my mini cut. So I ran the mini cut from the 1st of June and up until the 30th. Basically, to start it off, Patrick adjusted my macros, gave me that, and from there on I just kind of adjusted my own every week. So my goal was to lose 4-5 pounds, but I've only lost 4 pounds. So this is what I look like right now.
So what helped me the most for this mini cut was the hours I worked at. my job. I worked from 10 to 6, so I would wake up around 9:15, 9:30 and make my way to work. So I wouldn't eat breakfast, and I'd wait till lunchtime to actually have my first meal. And that could have been anything. I could have eaten like an A&W or Tim Hortons, Sub City, anything I really wanted. As long as it wasn't too high in fat, I was able to fit in into my macros. And from there on, just had lunch and then made my way home and had dinner, which was pretty clean for the most part. So no cardio for this one, and I'm really impressed with the outcome.